This thing is not a stray puppy you can make into a pet. It has no business being here.
Wouldn't you say the same of an apostate?
Inquisitor, I wondered if Cole was perhaps a mage, given his unusual abilities.
He can cause people to forget him, or even fail entirely to notice him. These are not the abilities of a mage. It seems that Cole is a spirit.
It is a demon.
If you prefer, although the truth is somewhat more complex.
I'm not sure how much more complexity I need, Solas.
Indeed, my dear. He may call it whatever he likes, but it is still a threat.
In fact, his nature is not so easily defined.
Speak plainly, Solas. What are we dealing with?
Demons normally enter this world by possessing something. In their true form, they look bizarre, monstrous.
But you claim Cole looks like a young man. Is it possession?
No. He has possessed nothing and no one. And yet he appears human in all respects. Cole is unique, Inquisitor. More than that, he wishes to help. I suggest you allow him to do so.
I should hear what Cole has to say for himself. Where is he now?
If none of us remember him, he could be anywhere.
Haven. So many soldiers fought to protect the pilgrims so they could escape. Choking fear. I can't think from the medicine, but the cuts rack me with every heartbeat. Hot, white pain. Everything burns. I can't. I'm dying. I'm
dead.
You're feeling their pain?
It's louder this close, with so many of them.
Would you like to go somewhere more comfortable?
Yes, but here is where I can help. Every breath slower, like lying in a warm bath, sliding away. Smell of my daughter's hair when I kiss her goodnight.
Gone.
Cracked brown pain, dry, scraping, thirsty. Here.
Thank you.
It's all right. She won't remember me.
You're using your powers as a spirit to help people.
Yes. I used to think I was a ghost. I didn't know. I made mistakes, but I made friends too. Then a Templar proved I wasn't real. I lost my friends. I lost everything. I learned how to be more like what I am. It made me different, but stronger. I can feel more. I can help.
If you're willing, the Inquisition could use your help.
Yes, helping. I help the hurt, the helpless. There's someone. Hurts. It hurts. It hurts. Someone make it stop hurting. Make her, please. The healers have done all they can. It will take him hours to die. Every moment will be agony. He wants mercy. Help.
All right. Help him.
It's all right. I want to stay.
Send men to scout the area. We need to know what's out there.
Yes, sir.
Commander, soldiers have been assigned temporary quarters.
Very good. I'll need an update on the armory as well. Now!
We set up as best we could at Haven, but could never prepare for an archdemon, or whatever it was. With some warning, we might have...
We were all shaken by what happened.
If Corypheus strikes again, we may not be able to withdraw. And I wouldn't want to. We must be ready. Work on Skyhold is underway. Guard rotations established. We should have everything on course within the week. We will not run from here, Inquisitor.
How many were lost?
Most of our people made it to Skyhold. It could have been worse. Morale was low, but it's improved greatly since you accepted the role of Inquisitor.
Everyone has so much faith in my leadership. I hope I'm ready.
You won't have to carry the Inquisition alone, although it must feel like it. We needed a leader. You have proven yourself.
You responded quickly to the attack on Haven. Without that, so many more would have died. I'm grateful for any help you can give.
Thank you, Inquisitor. I will do everything I can to ensure the security of our people. You have my word.
I hear you'll be leaving us soon.
They're all dead. I can go home.
I'm glad to hear it. Maker go with you.
The Maker doesn't listen.
Our mounts have never had better. Perhaps Master Dennett will join us now. A space like this needs an expert.
First, a full wheel of Antivan smoked cheese, and now three royals worth of crushed mint. They were right here. I remember seeing someone take them. I can't recall their face.
There's no end of it. I can store an army.
Someone emptied a whole bag of turnips into the fire. Ah, oh, Maker, the smell is everywhere. I was going to use them for dinner and then... I can't recall who took them.
Impressive, is it not? Fit for a leader, meant to show influence and the burden of it. It is where the Inquisition will sit in judgment. Where you will sit in judgment.
Who will I be judging, exactly?
Those who have done wrong. You will know of them, at the very least. All this presumes they have survived their initial encounter with you, of course.
Still more lives in my hands.
You are a beacon of law, Inquisitor, as others retreat from responsibility. But this needn't be bloody. The Inquisition's sovereignty is derived from the allies who validate it. You are both empowered and bound. Justice has many tools. If their application is clever, execution may even seem merciful by comparison.
Is there anyone I should judge?
Take the throne when you're ready. We will bring him before you. This was a surprise. After you return from the bogs, we discover this man attacking. The building. With a... goat. Chief Movran the Under. He feels slighted by the killing of his Avar tribesmen, who repeatedly attacked you first. What should we do with him? Where should he go?
You answer the death of your clan with a goat?
A courtroom? Unnecessary. You killed my idiot son, and I answered, as is my custom, by smacking your holdings with goat's blood.
Don't look at me.
No foul. He meant to murder Tevintus, but got feisty with your Inquisition. A red-headed mother guarantees a brat. Do as you've earned, Inquisitor. My clan yields. My remaining boys have brains still in their heads.
It seems our conflict was accidental, Chief Movran, but it can't be repeated. I banish you and your clan with as many weapons as you can carry to Tevinter.
My idiot boy got us something after all.
Spared no expense. Better and better. What can't we do in a place like this?